morning, guys, and so welcome to Thursday. It is October 27th, and today I have a later afternoon shift today, and so now I am so excited. It's down to the final countdown. And so I got exactly 3 more shifts left, and we're on holiday. And so, thanks to the influence from Superfly, that's one of the mukbang videos that I watch, channels that I watch, and she recently did a pizza, and then she really making me craving pizza, so I've got a million and one ideas what to do on the last day for dinner before we go on holidays, and so now she changed my mind and she makes me want pizza. Because I've been confusing you guys, right? Because sometimes I say I want sushi and sometimes I say I want Chinese buffet or stuff like that, but I'm really craving for pizza now since I saw her mukbang video of that. And so yes, now because of the little bit of interruption with the flu shot, because the flu shot really makes my arms sore, so I could not focus at the computer, so my vlogs are behind. But I am finally working on my vlog, so don't worry about that, guys. It's just a bit of interruption with that. And so got some breakfast going on here. So right now I edited and saved one vlog and I'll be working on the next vlog, so then we'll be all caught up, so we're all good. And so when we get to Saturday, I only just have to upload a few mukbang videos left and we're all done for that until we go on holiday. And so, like I say, for this year, it's going to be a different holiday for us this year. We are not going to be as rush like a nut, so. And also, the resort that we are going to has the free Wi-Fi, so I'm going to try to edit and upload videos for the first time ever on my channel during the holidays. So I'm gonna see about that. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy for now. And this one here is on my spot. Hello, Ebo. Hello, why are you looking so sappy? Hello. Whatever. And so, hope you guys are having a lovely Thursday. And hope you guys are having a lovely week. And 3 more shifts. 3 more shifts. And gonna be on holiday soon. We can do this, right, guys? Hey guys, so the time is now just past 2 o'clock, and so the story of my life, I got a short shift today and then I got a call, and so they asked me to come out 2 hours earlier if I could or not, and so I was like, sure, whatever. It's like, was planning to come out to work anyways later, so it's like, whatever. And so today for YouTube, it's a very productive day today. So I uploaded the 2 vlogs for you guys and I edited all the mukbang videos. So I got 3 mukbang videos coming out at you today. And so that would be the last of the mukbang videos. And then we're off on vacation. And really getting ahead this week. And really happy about that. And so you guys will be all caught up until Saturday. And so yes, very close to vacation. And so for this week, the cutoff, yeah, this week will be on the next paycheck and when we get back from holiday. So totally I picked up like 10 extra hours for this week, and so that's not bad. So gonna be slowly getting ready for holiday. So today is the 3 more shifts countdown. And so Matthew has to make dinner tonight because I have evening shift today, And so I'll be seeing guys in a bit. And today again is the weather for hoodie weather. So not much else too crazy for now, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so the time is now 9:30, and so guess what guys, I'm so excited! So after today, I got two more shifts left! What? For my holiday! And so, at the store on the way, I bought some snackies, because I wanted some, the stuff that I like. And then, can you guys believe what else I got? It's new. It is this Pizza Pops poutine. Do they explain what is in it? Or do they just show the picture? Like, do they seriously gonna put French fries into the Pizza Pop?
It's supposed to.
Ooh, I'm so excited.
Not your average poutine.
So yes, there's gonna be a taste test video. And Matthew made dinner tonight and made a stew and got these chicken wrap bacon things, and the chicken wrap bacon things is from Walmart, and these are not very good for a change.
No,
like
you can see how much they
not everything from Walmart is good, as you see. Like this nasty coffee is no good. This is no good. And so not much else too crazy for now, guys. And so, I got 3 mukbang videos ready for you guys. And there will be no mukbang videos after that because I got a cold sore. Do you guys want to see my cold sore more? And so, I got today's vlog and the 3 mukbang videos. And I got a taste test video that I want to do. And then I got the vlog for Friday and Saturday. And we should be all up to date. And so, 2 more days, guys. And I'll be seeing guys soon. And we'll be on vacation very, very shortly. Momentarily. Alright, guys.